Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, first we are going to discuss equation of the tangent at a point on the circle. As we know that the tangent at a point to a circle is perpendicular to the radius of the circle. Point of contact using this concept we find the equation of the tangent. First find the slope of the radius through the point of contact. As tangent is perpendicular to the radius, hence their slopes are negative reciprocal of each other. By using the point slope form, that is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1, we can find the equation of the tangent where point x1, y1 is the point of contact of tangent to the circle. Let us consider an example. Find the equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square plus x minus y minus 2 is equal to 0 at the point P with the coordinates 1, 1. We are given the equation of the circle as x square plus y square plus x minus y minus 2 is equal to 0, and the general equation of the circle is given by x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. On comparing the two equations, we get the value of 2g is equal to 1, which implies that g is equal to 1 by 2, and the value of 2f is equal to minus 1, which implies that f is equal to minus of 1 by 2. And we know that the center of the circle is given by minus of g minus of f. So we have the center of the given circle as minus of 1 by 2, 1 by 2. The center of the given circle is given by minus 1 by 2, 1 by 2. And we need to find the equation of the tangent to the circle at the point P, whose coordinates are 1, 1. Let the center of the circle is denoted by the point O with the coordinates minus 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Then slope of OP is given by y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. that is 1 minus of 1 by 2 upon 1 minus of minus 1 by 2, which is equal to 1 by 2 upon 3 by 2, that is 1 by 3. As the tangent at P is perpendicular to the radius OP, therefore, slope of tangent which is equal to negative reciprocal of the slope of radius OP is given by minus 3. Therefore, equation of the tangent to the given circle at the point (1, 1) is given by y minus 1 is equal to minus 3 into x minus 1, which can be written as y minus 1 is equal to minus of 3x plus 3. That is, we have y plus 3x minus 1 minus 3 is equal to 0. Or this can be written as y plus 3x minus 4 is equal to 0, which is the required equation. Let us now discuss equation of a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square in terms of its gradient. Let the equation of the circle be x square plus y square is equal to r square and mark this equation as 1. Let the equation of the tangent to this circle is given by y is equal to m into x plus c and mark this equation as 2. Now solving equation 1 and equation 2 simultaneously, we get x square plus y square, and y is given by m into x plus c, so we can write m into x plus c the whole square is equal to r square. Therefore, we have x square plus m square into x square plus c square plus twice of m into x into c is equal to r square, and we can also write it as, taking x square common from the first two terms, we get x square into 1 plus m square plus twice of m into x into c plus c square minus of r square is equal to 0. Mark this equation as 3. The equation y is equal to m into x plus c will be tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square if the above equation, that is equation number 3, has equal roots. That is, b square minus 4 into a into c is equal to 0, as discriminant will be 0, Therefore, we have b square, that is square of the coefficient of x, which is given by 2 into m into c, the whole square, minus of 4 into a, that is the coefficient of x square, given by 1 plus m square into c, that is c square minus r square, is equal to 0. Therefore, we have 4 into m square into c square minus of 4 into c square plus c square into m square minus r square minus of r square into m square is equal to 0, which implies that 4 into m square into c square minus of 4 into c square into m square minus of 4 into c square minus r square minus r square into m square is equal to 0, which implies that c square is equal to r square into 1 plus m square, or we can say c is given by plus minus of r into square root of 1 plus m square. Now let us substitute the value of c when y is equal to m into x plus c, then we will get the equation of the tangent to the circle, x square plus y square is equal to r square. We have y is equal to m into x plus c. Therefore, we can write it as y is equal to m into x plus c, and c can be written as plus minus r into square root of 1 plus m square. So we have plus minus r into square root of 1 plus m square, where m can take any value. Which implies that y is equal to m into x plus r into square root of 1 plus m square, or y is equal to m into x minus of r into square root of 1 plus m square is the equation of the tangent. The equation y is equal to m into x plus c will be a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square if either c is equal to plus r into square root of 1 plus m square, or c is equal to minus of r into square root of 1 plus m square, which is the condition of the tangent. The reason why there are two equations, that is y is equal to mx plus minus of r into square root of 1 plus m square, is that there are always two tangents with the given slope to the circle, namely the tangents at the end of the diameter. We are now going to discuss how to find the equation of the circle through the intersection of the given circle and a given line. Let S be identical equal to x square plus y square plus twice of g into x plus twice of f into y plus c is equal to 0 be the equation of a circle. And let L be identical equal to L into x plus m into y plus n is equal to 0 be the equation of a line. Then the equation S plus lambda L is equal to 0, that is x square plus y square plus twice of g into x plus twice of f into y plus c plus lambda into L into x plus m into y plus n is equal to 0 represents the equation of the circle. Through the intersection of circle and the line . Let us take an example. The equation of the chord of the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. Find the equation of the circle drawn on the chord as diameter. Now we are given a circle x square plus y square is equal to r square with center O. And the chord of this circle is given by the equation Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. We need to find the equation of the circle drawn on the chord as diameter. That is, we need to find the equation of the new circle with center O dash and AB as diameter. Therefore, equation of any circle through the intersection of x square plus y square is equal to r square and Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0 is given by x square plus y square minus of r square plus lambda into Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0, which can be written as x square plus y square plus lambda times Lx plus lambda into My plus lambda N minus of r square is equal to 0. Now we have the equation of the circle as x square plus y square plus lambda times L into x plus lambda into M into y plus lambda N minus r square is equal to 0. And we know that the general equation of the circle is given by x square plus y square plus twice of g into x plus twice of f into y plus c is equal to 0, with center minus g minus f. Therefore, the center of this circle will be equal to minus of lambda into L by 2 minus of lambda into M by 2. The center of this circle is equal to minus of lambda into L by 2 minus of lambda into M by 2. As AB is the diameter of the new circle, therefore the center, that is minus lambda into L by 2 minus lambda into M by 2, will lie on Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. That is the equation of the diameter AB, which implies that L into x, that is minus lambda into L by 2 plus M into y, that is M into minus lambda into M by 2 plus M is equal to 0, which implies that minus of lambda into L square by 2 minus of lambda into M square by 2 plus M is equal to 0. Now taking minus lambda by 2 common from the first two terms, we get minus lambda by 2 into L square plus M square plus M is equal to 0, which implies that minus lambda by 2 into L square plus M square is equal to minus of M. Therefore we get minus lambda into L square plus M square is equal to minus of twice of M, that is lambda into L square plus M square is equal to twice of M. which implies that the value of lambda is equal to thrice of m upon l square plus m square. Now putting the value of lambda in this equation, we get the required equation of the new circle. Therefore, the required equation is x square plus y square minus of r square plus lambda, that is twice of m upon l square plus m square, into l into x plus m into y plus m is equal to 0. On solving this equation, we get l square plus m square into x square plus l square plus m square into y square plus twice of m into x plus twice of m into y plus twice of m square minus r square into l square plus m square is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the new circle with ABF diameter. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.